With the 98th pick of the 2020 MLB draft, the Oakland A's select outfielder Michael Goldberg from Georgia Tech. The New York Yankees have the next pick.
6 foot, 171 pounds, not a big guy, a right-handed bat, right-handed thrower, terrific in all three seasons at Georgia Tech. He hit over 350 each season. His career line there, 374 with a 465 on base. Not a lot of power, only three home runs. He walked more than he struck out. Did have a shoulder injury, which limited him to just 28 games his freshman season, but he was primarily a DH in 2019 because of that injury. So that makes people wonder, Carlos Collazo of Baseball America, how do you see him defensively at the next level?
Yeah, I think he's probably a corner guy. He could probably handle a corner outfield position. He's played across the infield at a few places. But I think with him, he could have been a lot higher on our boards if he didn't have that shoulder injury and if we had a full spring. Because like you guys see the numbers here, he's just produced at every single season. He's a really good hitter. He controls the strike zone well. He doesn't have a ton of power. But a guy who's hit like this, normally we see them going a little bit higher. I think if we had a full season, he'd be going a little bit earlier, or ranked a little bit higher.
You wonder if defensive versatility is the added benefit for a kid like this. It's such an in vogue thing to have in Major League Baseball. He's proven that he can play multiple different positions.